I know now why men who have been to war yearn to reunite, not to tell stories or look at old pictures, not to laugh or weep on one another's knee. Comrades gather because they long to be with men who once acted their best, men who suffered and sacrificed, who were stripped raw right down to their humanity. I did not pick these men. They were delivered by fate and the United States Marine Corps, but I know them in a way I know no other men. I have never since given anyone such trust. They were willing to guard something more precious than my life. They would have carried my reputation, the memory of me. It was part of the bargain we all made, the reason we were so willing to die for one another.